3, 2, 1. Welcome, everybody, to the announcements before the March 2nd council meeting. We will start with Council Member Druffel. Go ahead, sir. Looks like Councilmember Druffel might be having tech issues, but maybe it's the chamber too. Let's try Councilmember Welsh.
Thank you very much, Mr. Vice Mayor. I would like to announce a community meeting on Saturday, March 13th at 10 a.m. to discuss a proposed rezoning at 119 Oriole. I invite everyone to come participate and weigh in on this rezone. You can sign up for the meeting through my Facebook page. The announcement, an invitation is pinned to the top of the page. So please come on by and let me know what you think about this rezoning proposal for 119 Oriole. Again, it is Saturday, March 13th at 10 a.m. I look forward to hearing what everyone has to say. Thank you.
Thanks, council members. All right, council members who are on the call, nobody else has a hand up. Does anybody have an announcement they'd like to make? Going once, going twice. Well, council members, this is going to be the shortest announcement session in the history of the metropolitan government. And I guess I should not complain about us not being talkative. So that will wrap up the announcement session then, and we'll be back at 6:25 for Pat Nolan's intro. Thank you.